Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Anna, and today I would like to tell you one important thing. Some years ago, when I only started studying at university, I was not so successful in building relationships with my peers. I'm so sorry, my lamp do like this sometimes. So, yes. Everything changed, and I see a big gap between my relationships with people some times ago and now. I am such kind of person that like to work alone, to be alone, so it is common thing for me to go to art gallery and spend hours searching information, I don't know, at preparing for, I don't know, event, and I can walk alone at art gallery, I can do work alone. And it was quite difficult for me to work with other people. I like to rule people, but they don't like when I rule them. If we talk about people who don't need my money, if I pay, I am leader, because and they do everything that I want. But if we talk about equal relationships, people don't really want me, like, to be their boss. And so I have such inside power, and it is very, very difficult, because others, they should accept like me like leader, but in many cases they want to be their own leaders. So they want to rule their behavior themselves. And so that is why it is one cause of my not love working with other people. Then at school and then at university, at first years, it was very, very difficult for me. My people around me, my peers, they didn't accept me. So it was very difficult to be friends. I was not able to be friends with anybody. I think it can be because of my some accidents before, when I had close relationships with some people, with my best friend, and there were some others situations with other people. And so I think that I always felt that kind of negative emotions that were because of my previous life, because people around, my classmates, they sometimes laugh at me, they sometimes give me negative feedback, they didn't want to be friends with me, there were a lot of I had a friend, she was my best friend, then we break up, and then she started doing everything to be friends with others and not to accept me with them. And so that is why people around, collective, they don't like me in many cases. And I think that the reason for this was because I wanted to be friends. So I wanted to spend time with people, to be like more close to each other. And so it was like too much initiative to others. And now I am самодостаточный person, and I can be with myself. I understood that the only person that would be with me all life is myself. And so other people can come in your life, can go away from your life, and it is normal. And so I shift my focus from trying to be friends with somebody to myself and to my profession. And so I needed a lot of time to be closer with somebody. Now, for example, I made a lot of efforts helping people, talking with them, and it was difficult for me to understand the line when you are not too initiative, because when you are too initiative, people start closing itself, and it is like evolution, our physical mental habits, that when somebody is too give us too much attention, when we feel pressure, then we close ourselves. So if you want with somebody to be in good relationships, it should be like this. I do something, another person do like that something, and then when you do something, you should be not so close after. You should stand another way, so you should have distance, not only mental but physical too. People need space. And I think that some years ago I didn't understand this, that some people need their own space, and you can be loved only if they wanted you. So everything would not work in case if you put too much effort only by yourself. And so in my case, I am such kind of person that make all steps first. So I have more situations. The majority of situations are those when I show my initiative to others, to girls, to boys. And I am investment advisor, actually. And in my profession, it is quite good skill, because people would not want to communicate with you in many cases, because they don't know you. And so it is only in your hands to meet people, to start talking with them. So you should show your interest first. And so I accept my character. It is my feature that I'm such kind of person that can be initiative. And it is not awful, because it is my character, it is my uniqueness. And in many cases, people say that you shouldn't show your interest first, or you shouldn't start talking with somebody if you like this person. It is more connected with relationships between women and men, so they should do everything to achieve you like a goal. In many cases, in our country, in Russia, we accept such rules. But in reality, in my reality, in my own reality, it doesn't work. So I'm such kind of person that do everything first. And in this case, I think that the best thing is to accept your features and to understand that, okay, you should show your interest first if you like a person. But in situation if he doesn't, he or she doesn't want to continue communication and to be initiative to show their interest to you, then accept this and and have distance. So okay, it is not problem, then you should accept like rejection from another person and be not so close with him in physical way. So sometimes we have I don't know, events or people around with whom you study at university, for example, and there are, and you can communicate with people like in a group. It can be not so like friends, they can be acquaintances. And in this case, if you tried first to show your interest to somebody and then you didn't accept like pleasure feelings, you should stay not so close. You should start talking and communicating with somebody else. And then when another person understand that you're normal, you're not a strange person, that you understand that this person has barriers, limits, physical and mental limits, and he needs space. In such case, when he see that he's free from you, that he would not do everything again, then he would have like thoughts in his mind, maybe I should try to communicate with her because it was interesting, but at first time I was afraid because she was a person that I don't know. And so in many cases, people, rich people, again, if we talk about rich people, they are afraid very often. They are like this, like, oh, so they're afraid very often. A lot of my friends at university that with whom I communicate, firstly, they were so afraid of any step. And so only hard work, long period of time when I tried to help them. So the best thing how to расположить человека к себе was to be near but not so close with person in physical way too. And then another step to help this person. So help will help you to achieve to attract his attention and to become closer, because people are afraid when somebody wants to take from them something, money, sources, energy, knowledge, a lot of things. They are afraid, firstly. And only after some time, when they understand that you was polite, that you helped them, you really helped them, because sometimes such kind of help, it can't be named like a help. Only maybe small things, but real help, when person understand that you shouldn't do like big help, for example, to hire this person to work, help to have like workspace, or buying house to this person. So kind, the level of help, the gradation is different. And so you shouldn't do like high level help that you can do only for your, I don't know, parents or for your children. But even if you do something small, but another person understands that you did it and it helped really helped this person, then he would be more open to you. And so this way is not so easy. It is quite hard, but it is the most effective way to make people love you.